The Kingsport Fire Department rescued a man kayaking the Holston River today after they say his kayak started to fill with water. The fire department said the man was able to make it to an island under Wilcox Drive, but his kayak continued down the water. The fire department's rescue team and Kingsport's life-saving crew rescued the man by lowering down members with a rope system. The department reported no injuries from the scene.